nice flat stomach and a good strong heart.
I'm going to start off with a basic crunch. So we put our hands behind our head. We're going to do each exercise 20 times.
Put our feet together, and we're going to do both of them.